time. Just let me have some fun.
Alright, let's invite someone else. Well, the only one left is Liara, right? Yep. It's a sink!
Greetings, Commander.
Vigil?
Shepard. I didn't know you could play. Actually, this is the only song I know.
Uh-huh.
Why is that? There was always something more important to do. A ruin to uncover. Intel to gather. A commander to save.
Ha! You couldn't sit still long enough.
Could you?
Why this song?
Is there something special about this song?
On one of my first digs, a storm swept in. We were trapped inside. I was so restless. I wanted to get back to work. One of the other archaeologists, Dr. Olena, had this keyboard. She took it everywhere. She taught me to play this song while we waited.
Nice song.
It's a good song.
Thank you, Shepard. I've always loved that song.
You doing that with your biotics?
Shepard. Doing?
Making sure you don't run off to something more important.
I can't imagine what that would be.
This is fun.
We should do this more often.
Yes, well, maybe after.
Every day after.
Shepard.
Aww. So cute. Oh, Glyph was doing that. And just like that, she's gone. Glyph's still here. Oh, she's still here.
This place is nice.
Shall I transfer over your reports so that you might work here?
Yes. Thank you, Glyph.
That'd be awesome.
Glyph, can you copy that song to my personal files on the Normandy?
Certainly, Dr. Tassoni.
Shepard. Shepard.
I don't remember looking at this one. Relationships. Gonna play it again or not? Thank you. James still back here? Where was it? It was over here, right? Nope, he's gone. So I don't think there's anyone else to invite at this point. We have to go... Yeah, it's grayed out. We have to see what's going on with Grunt. Somewhere nearby. Hello?
Officer, someone requested my presence concerning an incident with a Krogan.
Right this way, Commander.
What's Grunt up to? Barely seen him. In the noodle house?
So, Grunt, anything you want to tell me about?
Getting in trouble?
This clown wants to take me to lockup. Figured I'd give you a call, straighten this out.
Commander Shepard, I apologize for the intrusion. This Krogan insisted we contact you.
It's okay. I vouch for him. I'll sign any paperwork you have, officer.
Yes, ma'am.
Or screen work. Tablet work.
I don't know. Drank a bit, left the hospital, broke a few windows.
I guess he's in the hospital following the events fighting the Rachni? Have you recovered?
But you were in that hospital recovering from the Rachni encounter.
Right.
Yeah. Didn't feel like sticking around.
Most people stick around long enough to, you know, heal.
Most people aren't me.
Yeah, no kidding.
And why is C-Sec here?
Guess they're precious about some broken glass.
Anybody get hurt?
Before I sign you out, everybody walked away from this in one piece, right?
Sure, yeah, everybody's fine. Hospital's seen better days, though.
Uh-oh.
Right. Tell me about the windows.
A couple of squad mates broke me out for my birthday, tried lowering me down the side of the building on a rope. It didn't work out.
What?
It's your birthday.
God.
No. I'm tank bred, remember? Anyway, we got some pictures on the Krogan Memorial.
In the Presidium?
What?
Yeah. When C-Sec got there, they were mad. Or maybe they were mad about their car being on fire. Can't remember.
Why was it on fire?
I threw my bottle of Ringcall at it. Pretty strong stuff.
Went on fire. Dun dun.
The C-Sec guys jumped out. Then I figured they didn't want it, so I took it. We didn't get very far before they shut us down.
Oh, God.
Sprayed us down with riot foam. Didn't work so well on me.
And why is that?
Because I was on fire. You know, from the car. Come on, Shepard, keep up.
Right. Sorry. So how did they catch you?
Got hungry. Bought some noodles.
We're gonna fabricate a story for him to the C-Sec guys, I'm guessing.
Let me handle this. Officer, This Krogan is part of a secret Spectre task force. Operation Fire Cobra Claw.
Operation Fire Cobra Claw?
Yep.
That's right. I can take it from here. Send me the bill for any damages.
That's what you've been signing for, Commander. You're lucky, Krogan. Don't let me catch you up here again.
You won't. Thank you, officer. So, how were those noodles?
A little spicy.
Just the way I like them.
I love you, Grunt.
That laugh. The laugh of a true psycho. I love it. Okay, so I'm not completely sure, but maybe we run back home and then we get another message. Right, so these were the guys we were talking about. Joker and Edie. Talking about cars. Looking at cars. Well, I had no idea we'd be spending so much time on the Citadel, guys. I wish there was a quicker way to check my messages. Because there might be something else waiting for us. Or someone else to invite up. Yeah, long loading screen.
You have received a new message.
It could put us inside the apartment, and really there's really no reason to run back and forth down this corridor. There's nothing else to nowhere else to go but here. Or back the way we came. Oh my god, all this? Rain check. From comm specialist Samantha Trainer. Thanks for sticking around to watch me go head-to-head with Sousa. Sorry again for messing up our lunch plans. Love to get a rain check. Let me know whenever you're free. I'll come by. How are you? From Samara. Shepard, I overheard yet another news report about you today, and I thought I'd write to see how you're doing. I am currently on the Citadel, so if there's any way I can be of assistance to you, please do not hesitate to call. Oh, it's Mom. Please call. From Hannah Shepard. Sweetheart, it's been a long time since we spoke. Too long. Admiral Hackett recruited me to work on the Crucible. Maybe you knew that. I don't know. But that's where you'll find me. Could you call me, please, when you get a chance? I would love to talk to you. Mom. Biotable Goodwill Games. From Steve Cortez. The Seattle Sorcerers are taking on the Usaro Maestros in a Biotable game. Should be epic. You recently acquired an apartment with a sweet vid screen. Coincidence? James and I don't think so. You provide the couch and we'll provide the refreshments. Just let us know. And pencil me in. From Miranda Lawson. Shepard, care for a night out? Let's get dressed up and meet in the casino. I'll be the one in red. Okay. So now we can invite up... Let's call Mom. Call Mom.
Hannah Shepard here.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, honey. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
This is a surprise. It's been a long time.
It has. I just felt I needed to... I think about you every day. I try not to worry.
Sorry, guys.
The other day, I was remembering the bedtime stories we used to make up. You had your own ship, crew. The stories were always filled with adventure, danger.
Mm-hmm. Now yeah. They're real.
Huh. I haven't thought about that in a while.
Me neither. Oh, you'd always swoop in to punish the bad guys to save the day. So, there you are. Even when you were little, you dreamed of the life you have.
Is that the reason you wanted me to call?
No. I just want you to know that I am proud of you, honey. So proud.
What? That's it? And then you hung up on me? Okay, let's invite Cortez. I didn't know there was all this to do.
Sorry we're late. Somebody forgot to pick up the cerveza.
Huh. Come on in.
That somebody was you.
Didn't say it was. So when's the game?
It's about to start.
Seattle Sorcerers versus Usaro Maestros. Gonna be some intense biotaball.
Nah, it's just a goodwill game for troop morale. They'll take it easy.
I don't know. They'll play hard?
In the middle of a war with their troops watching, they'll give it their all.
Absolutely. Have you guys seen Derek Rogers' game lately? Man, he and the Sorcerers have been tearing it up.
Esteban, the Maestros don't lose. Have you seen Tyra Tassanis play? The woman is Blue Lightning.
Blue Lightning?
Mr. Vega, your love of the Asari team has more to do with how they look than how they play.
Don't doubt it.
Hey, that's not true. Not entirely.
Not entirely.
Besides, you telling me you don't got the hots for some of the Sorcerers?
Okay, guilty as charged. Who are you backing, Shepard?
I don't know. Help me out.
I'm not sure. What do you guys think?
The Seattle Sorcerers are one of the few human b-ball teams left. They were on tour when Earth was hit. Since acquiring Donna Novotny from the hackers, they've been completely unstoppable.
Yeah, but most of the Maestros have been playing since before First Contact. They'll win this.
I know the Sorcerers have never beaten the Maestros, but they've never been this hungry either. So, Shep, who's it gonna be?
Huh. I'm a little biased, too. Sorry, and sorry I say it, Maestros.
How do you bet against a team that's been playing since before we were born?
Listen up, Esteban. Shepard's preaching the wisdom.
Come on, the game's starting.
Merda, he was out! You're blind, ref!
Oh.
Yes, they did it!
Don't be so smug. Pay up.
Wait, Steve picked the winner. Why is he paying?
Yeah.
We weren't exactly betting on who'd win.
We were betting on if you'd pick the winner.
You spend all your luck in the battlefield, Commander. Simple math. Anyway, it was a hell of a game.
Yeah, great evening. Thank you, Shepard.
My pleasure.
Tomorrow comes early. Hasta luego.
Well, that was interesting. Alright. Who next? Trainer.
You sure you want to leave that here?
I can't very well bring it back to the Normandy. I'd have nowhere to put it. This place is amazing. Puts the prefabs back on Horizon to shame.
Yeah? Hot tub.
And it has a hot tub.
You with showers and hot tubs.
Cheers!
Oh, hello.
Oh, this is lovely. And good for the sinuses. Yeah, I might not even need my antihistamine tonight.
Kind of lovely, yeah.
You're what?
It's a pill. I'm allergic to dust and cats. And public speaking. I take a proton pump inhibitor for my stomach, too. And an inhaler for asthma.
Are you okay?
Do you have everything you need to stay healthy?
Just about. The only medication I can't find is sucrocapsinol. My family doctor prescribed it for my headaches.
Sucrocapsinol? That's a sugar pill, trainer. A placebo.
Oh, that sneaky bastard. And now that you've told me, it probably wouldn't work anyway.
So it's been working?
There was some scented bath oil out there somewhere. Could you grab it?
Yeah. Here you go.
Thanks. Eyes are over here and up here. Hey, do you have a loofah?
A loofah? This is Anderson's apartment, remember? I highly doubt he has a...
Found one! Somebody left an overnight bag with toiletries and massage oils and, you know, girly stuff.
The era?
Do you know who Kay Sanders is? She has great taste in adjustable massage wands.
His girlfriend. Kaylee Sanders. That's funny. I would like to have, gone in the hot tub with her as friends, but I'd be afraid it would lead somewhere and I don't want it to go. Samara's the last one, for now.
I came as quickly as I could. What's wrong?
I didn't mean to worry you.
Nothing.
We just didn't get much of a chance to talk at the party.
We've said our farewells, Shepard.
Are we gonna stand on formalities?
Yeah, we keep on hanging out again. Just saw you at the funeral.
These big picture windows remind me of our talks in the Normandy's observation lounge.
This view doesn't have quite the same effect as a galaxy of stars. But I can see where it might make one sentimental.
I also enjoyed our talks, Shepard. Very much.
Can I only do one? Let's do something fun.
What should we do to take our mind off things for a couple of hours?
Let's watch people. Justicars must have keen powers of perception.
Huh.
Testing them can be fun.
People watching?
Really?
Yes. For example, the Turian there. The one limping. What do you suppose his story is?
He's a soldier. Or former soldier.
Injured in military service, probably.
Except he doesn't wear it like a badge of honor. He seems ashamed. Whatever happened, I would guess he's an outcast.
What about the two Volus? The ones whispering. What's in the case?
Trading.
They're related. Brothers, but also business partners. The one on the left is a drunk and has put the family fortune in jeopardy through risky business dealings. But now the Blue Suns have kidnapped his wife. His brother has brought the ransom. 2.3 million credits.
You got all that?
You can see all that.
No, I made it up. You see? Fun.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. The Elcor with the umbrella. Go.
Too easy, Shepard.
I want to see an Elcor with an umbrella.
What about me, then?
Too difficult.
Am I that enigmatic?
I think that you are remarkable, Shepard.
Aw, thank you.
When the vids sing your praises and call you a hero, does it make you blush? Do you agree? What do you feel?
I wouldn't say it doesn't matter, so I guess it's nice.
It's humbling. But honestly, if people feel that I'm making a difference, that bolsters me, my team, and our efforts. What now?
I am content as we are, Shepard. Let us sit a while longer. Even if there is nothing to say.
Done. Okay. Oh, we're here. Okay. Let's make sure there's no more messages, no more invite things. Alright, so we got... Oh, it scrolled off, didn't it? Okay. We got a couple other things. In the, Silver Sun Strip. So... I'm wondering how much more there is to do. I mean, I want to do it all, obviously. Yeah, I don't have any business to do here. I guess because there's this to do, but... Miranda is in the casino.
Looks exactly the same as the others. Hey.
Oh, why, thank you. Did I just get a bloop? Yeah. There's a bloop right here. Huh. Chest of the Nines again? In red. That slow pan up,
Miranda.
Huh?
Cute outfit, Shepard. Perfect. Thought we might try an evening out.
Finally, some downtime?
Sounds like you have some time to catch your breath.
I do. Just not used to it. Feeling a bit lost. It's kind of sad, really. I got to thinking we needed a break. No point saving the galaxy if we can't enjoy it once in a while.
Hmm. Well, this is unexpected.
I have to say I'm a bit surprised.
I thought you might be. I can be, severe.
Nah, you?
You're focused. Believe me, I understand.
I was thinking about our talk earlier. About having a normal life. Truth is, Shepard, I'm not very good at being normal either. Bit of a disaster, really.
I get it. We just need a little practice.
Any ideas?
Girl talk?
I don't know. Maybe we can talk about regular stuff. No evil clones, no picking time bombs, just talk.
Regular stuff? Okay. Like... shoes or something? Sure.
We're not really girly girls, are we?
No. We can't pretend to be anything other than troubleshooting space divas.
You know, that does sound pretty cool.
It does.
All right, let's quit worrying and just enjoy ourselves. At least till we run out of credits.
Right. Need more wine.
Now you're talking. Waiter, space diva needs more wine.
Oh, God. I'm gonna regret this.
We're a couple of girls out on the town. What's the worst that can happen?
The whole place
Come on,
explodes.
Partner. Let's start some trouble.
You have received a new message.
I do. I have. Maybe it's only one at a time, the last one you look at. Just like old times. From Jack. Hey, had fun kicking some holographic ass with you. Good to see you haven't lost it without me around. To keep you in line. I've got a bit more leave, so let me know if you're around and want to kill some time. Okay, we can invite her. Good. Not to wander around looking for her.
So what? A private cabin on a stealth warship isn't enough for you?
Absolutely
I'm
not.
Watching the place for a friend. What are you doing?
I thought it was ours.
Calling Izo.
Izo?
Izo?
Oh!
Yeah, he's from Thessia. Naturally biotic from all the Element Zero. The biotics make them short-tempered, so a lot of them get abused or abandoned.
Can you eating a pan?
Doing that? I found him at a rescue place. I'm trying to teach him that it's okay to trust people. He started out really angry, but I've been giving him lots of love, and now he's a big ol' softy.
Because he looks like such a softy. So the Varin is you? A softy?
You're aware of the parallels here, right? What the hell are you talking about, Shepard? He's treated biotic, the... No? Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Yeah, who's my badass biotic? Who's my badass biotic?
Ooh, Varin could be biotic. That was quick. Anything else? Or do we have to walk out and come back? I don't know. Let's walk out and come back. Messages? Guess not. Let me just double check. Okay, I did look up a list. And I am missing interactions with Joker, Samara, and Rex. At least I believe, unless I've done them and forgotten them. Here's Joker. No email that I can see. I had to go back to the Normandy and come back here just to get this to show up.
I was here when Cerberus attacked, and I don't remember seeing you. I think I caught a glimpse of Commander Shepard fighting over by the elevator bay, though.
Well, yeah, Shepard was protecting the Council, but I had my own problems to deal with. You see, I was down by the docking bay near CSEC headquarters.
Ha ha! Commander Shepard is chasing the Council! This is our chance!
What?
Shit! Cerberus!
Ha ha ha! It's Joker! He can barely walk! How's he going to stop us?
Are these real memories? Oh.
Like this. It's joking time.
It's joking time.
Oh, we were fools to underestimate Joker. Oh no!
Yes, you were.
Oh god, he's Batman.
That's right! You just landed on the island of Dr. Me!
Dr. Me. Wow.
And that's pretty much how it happened. Which is why you should comp my drinks.
I thought I was trying to pick her up. No.
Aw, come on!
I barely believe what they're saying about Shepard. You?
I don't think so.
Okay, trying not to be offended there. Look, if Shepard were here... Shepard! Hi!
Hey! I can vouch for Joker. He's totally telling the truth.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I'll vouch for my pilot.
I'm Commander Shepard.
Jeff Morrow is a hero. Everyone in this room owes him their lives, myself included.
Well, that's true, that much.
I'm so sorry, Commander. I had no idea. Drinks are on me, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Commander.
You can pay me back later.
I mean, she barely believed the stories about Shepard. Let's fly a Paragon.
What can I get for you?
That's when we run around and try to see if we can get another one. Okay, next one. Rex. Still no email. Hello?
Rex! What are you doing here?
Escaping.
Good God.
Ever since we cured the genophage, it's been nothing but work.
Council been riding you?
Bah! Not those Pajak shit slingers. No, it's the...
The women?
It's the female Shepherd.
They're riding you.
Now that they're fertile again. Oh, I haven't slept in I don't know how long.
So anything,
can I get you two anything?
Anything broken?
Two more drinks. And another bag of ice.
You're not happy? Seems like it would be a guy's dream come true.
I would have thought you'd be enjoying the perks of Krogan fertility.
Enjoying it. There's a line of females outside my dwelling right now. Stretches on for as far as you can see. I had to sneak out my own bathroom window. Even then, I was cornered by two more females on the ride from Tuchanka.
And it's just you. They're not spreading the love around?
Sure, but everyone wants their firstborn in generations to be strong and fit. I'm the leader of Clan Erdnot. I brought an end to the genophage. Everyone on Tuchanka wants a piece of me. Makara is no help at all. She encourages it. I'm telling you, Shepard, I'm in no shape to fight Reapers.
At least that time he didn't break something on the bar. Tell them to wait.
Aren't you in charge? They could at least hold off until after the war.
You've never been stalked by a fertile Krogan female shepherd. There is no holding off, just holding.
Just holding.
Here are your drinks. And a bag of ice.
Doesn't look big enough for him.
And I thought Morden's procedure was painful. Oh well.
Oh, he put it down there. Okay.
Shepherd. We sure have been through it, haven't we?
Still going through it.
True. Well, here's to us. And to going through it.
I'll drink to that.
Thumbs up. I thought it was for his headache.
It means victory or death, roughly.
To Puck.
But you can't die, Rex. You got a family now. A really big family.
More ice!
Ooh, I found it. It's not at the Quasar bar, it's at this regular bar. Suspicious device.
Fennec, hit the conch. Tiana, distract the bouncer. Urch, you take the vault. Avoid the thermal sensors. They trigger the lockdown. You'll hit motion sensors, and that'll alert security. Verk, steal a uniform. You go in as security, fake the arrest. Whoops, I seem to have the wrong casino.
Kasumi?
Take a walk, guys.
Not gonna do your vanishing act?
I can explain.
What the hell are you doing?
I thought you were working on the Crucible. You know, saving the galaxy.
We get shore leave.
Which you spend robbing casinos.
People who can't get to the Citadel are having a rough time out there. This place has more money than it knows what to do with. It can help those refugees survive.
Nice.
And it's not like the owner can spend it if the Reapers win.
So you're robbing the rich to help the poor.
I'm doing what I do. Raiding Cerberus bases and infiltrating Reaper-held locations is fun. But I'm a thief. Stealing? It's who I am. Without it, I... By the way, are you gonna call security?
No. Go have fun.
Just don't get caught, okay?
Hey, come on. I never get caught. Come on, guys. Show's on.
Excuse me. Is there a problem?
Not at all, sir.
Nope, no problem at all.
We distracted him. He distracted himself. Alright guys, as far as I know, that's all of the little interactions and things, you know, besides the party, the different things that we didn't do at the party, like making quieting down the party, brings in different scenes, like a card game and stuff like that. And, obviously having Miranda at the party adds in a scene or two with Jack, and, Tally being alive adds in a couple more scenes as well. Other than that, all the little miscellaneous interactions I'm pretty sure we've covered. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, back to the main quest, and Endure. In Enduring, go strong.